Beginning with heat number one, four will transfer out of this nine-car lineup. Vic Coffey's in here, Dennis Herb Jr., and how about seven-time World of Outlaw champion Donnie Schatz in the 15S?
Fresh off a World of Outlaws Craftsman Sprint Car Series win this past Saturday night, and he is pretty good in this late model as well.
Here we go, that's Weiss in the black seven, jumping out to the early lead and getting a lot of pressure. Vic Coffey in the zero, and then suddenly that black and yellow car gets a little loose.
Vic Coffey in that zero car out of Caledonia, New York, just outside of Rochester, New York, Western New York. That's not his normal ride, jumping behind the wheel of this car for the DIRTcar Nationals.
One of my favorite names in racing, Boom Briggs in the 99, now takes over the lead.
Out of Bear Lake, Pennsylvania, he was Chubb Frank's crew chief for the longest time, decided, hey, I can try my hand behind the wheel, and he's been doing it for about 5 years.